Okay, we're going to talk about saving and creating an .htaccess file. This is important. The tutorials out there that are on are just horrible, so we're going to make sure we get this right for you. And we're going to log into cPanel. And we'll scroll down to File Manager. Find it. Manager. And public HTML to get to the site we want to work on. And let's see here. Let's go with Cardinal Bird Figure. Okay. Here you can see that htaccess looks proper, and that's great. We want to view this. I'm going to show you what happens with this thing. I'm deliberately going to mess this up and then fix it for you so you'll be able to see it. Okay, we're going to delete that. Yes. Now we're going to paste that code in there, and I'm going to save as .htaccess, and you'll see right here that Notepad will automatically, or at least on my machine, it saves it as .htaccess.txt. Okay, it's a text document .txt. Well, yeah, let's replace the good one there. Okay, and where was that exactly? I'm going to need to know that. Get the file path here. Okay, it's in my... Let's send this over to somewhere besides videos. Let's put it in thumbnails. Okay. Now, we don't have an htaccess file. We need to create one. So we created an htaccess file in Notepad, and we saved it as .htaccess. And we know that it's already going to come in corrupted because Notepad just saves it in a different way. So let's upload, browse, and let's see. I think that was in thumbnails. God, let's see if we can find it. Thumbnails. Okay, thumbnails. There it is. .htaccess. Open it, and it is going through the FTP. Right now, it's done. Now, we'll reload, and here we go. There's our .htaccess file. Except it's got a .txt on the end of it, and that will corrupt what your .htaccess file is really supposed to be doing for you, and it makes a lot of things not work properly. So what you do is you highlight the file, come to rename, you simply omit the .txt extension, click rename file. Okay, now it's showing, it's reading properly, but it's still got this text, this .txt signal or symbol. So let's reload, and now it looks right. Okay, and I'm going to show you on this site exactly what's going on here. Okay, you see I have my pictures from my cardinal bird feeders are showing right now. Well, when we go into, if we had, let's rename this back to .txt. your name file. Okay. So it's corrupted now. Let's reload it just to make sure we got what we want. Okay. Now we go back to cardinalbirdfeeder.com. And you can see all of our pictures disappeared. All of them. Okay, so let's go back in the cPanel and fix it. And you just simply rename it. Rename. Reload. It looks right. Let's see if our pictures come back. And they didn't. Okay, let's reload again. Okay. Pause for a second. Okay, we got that figured out. What we have to do now is the browser saved. It cached a copy without the picture, so I had to go back and remove the cookies from the browser and the cache. So I've done that, and now the pictures should show up. There we go. So anyway, always make sure that your .htaccess file is only .htaccess inside your site files, and all the plugins and all your stuff will work properly. All right, and now let's go back to one thing here. Let's log out of this account. Okay. And I want to log into another account. I have another hosting account that's acting just completely weird. And I don't get it. I don't get what's going on with it. And I'm going to show you here. If you can't see your htaccess files, you can't see your htaccess files in your file manager. Well, it didn't ask, so it must have. There's an option. There's an option. Let me try something real quick here. Okay, here it is. This pops up on this account, but it doesn't pop up on the other account. And if you're having trouble seeing your .htaccess files in order to get things changed that you need to do, you have to make sure that Show Hidden Files is ticked before you log in. Okay, if it's not ticked, we can go on in and let's go to a site and look at a file. And let's see, Bureau Scopes. And let's see if we can find the htaccess file. And it's just not there. It's just not there. So let's close the file manager. And now let's open it up again. And we'll tick this. Go again. And let's see, I think that was... public HTML. I think that was Bureau Scopes. So go back and look. There it is. So just make sure that you are ticking the Show Hidden Files and everything will be cool. And it looks like what may be happening is on another account, I may have ticked skip this question and always open this directory in the future when you're opening file manager with the Show Hidden Files ticked. And that's all it is, no big deal, but it's one of those things that if you don't know about it, it's really confusing. So anyway, that's it. That's how you deal with your .htaccess files in cPanel file manager at HostGator. Thanks.